Now, ahead of the 2020 governorship elections, some leaders of the People's Democratic Party, PDP, in Edo State, led by a former governorship candidate of the party and a 2016 Edo State governorship election, Pastor Osage Iyamu, has defected from the PDP to the All Progressive Congress, APC. Announcing their resignation from the PDP in Benin, Edo State capital, they say their decision is based on public interest and the will of their supporters. Pastor Ize Iyamu says the PDP no longer has what it takes to provide astute political leadership in the state and a credible opposition to the state APC.
All of us, ourselves, our supporters, and those we represent and believe in us, should resign immediately from the People's Democratic Party.
That's right.
If that is true, can you say yes? For the betterment of our people and our communities, those who moved the motion who seconded it also proposed that it was agreed that we all move en masse to the All Progressive Congress. Can we shout out PC? For doing so, we have consulted widely with our people and with God. And we are satisfied that what we have done is in the best interest of our people.
Right.
Let our people not nurse any fear. We have done what we have done because we believe that we must assist to stabilize government. We must assist to bring development to our people. We must assist in bringing solutions.
The reason for our movement is very obvious. You can see the turnout of leaders in this meeting. These are not the followers alone, but leadership of PDP coming together to say they want to follow our able leader, our leader in the PDP, Mr. Osage Ize Iyamu, Pastor Osage Ize Iyamu, to APC.
So today the people have decided, as per the motion that was raised and unanimously applauded, that we should all migrate from the PDP platform to APC. We are not going there to make trouble, we are going there as conciliatory elements that will bring value and unity to that party.
I'm a lover of the national chairman of APC, Adams Ali Oshomole, because he has done a lot in my political upbringing. That I can never see him ridiculed at the newspaper and national media all the time, particularly by those whom he had helped to climb the ladder. And I feel that this is the time to rally around him as a leader to equally show that to whom much is given, much is equally expected.
From what you have seen, they've resolved to come en masse into APC. Edo is by and large a very homogeneous state. Never mind the naysayers that are telling us Benin is different from other parts of Edo State.